This is Brian Ghilliotti. I'm looking at this slit right now in this half circle of stones here. Going all the way back to here. And I noticed that this slit here points due west, and it overlooks a mountain. So that makes me speculate that this could be some sort of archaeoastronomical marker marking the western sunset on a daily basis, and it seems to fall behind a mountain.